My name is Ken Merritt, and I work for SolidCAM Incorporated. I've been in this industry for a lot of years, and I've worked with quite a few different CAM systems. The SolidCAM is one of the best CAM systems that we have today in our industry. We're very quality oriented, and we have some pretty fantastic tool paths like our iMachining tool path, and then we also support everything all the way up through the most advanced Milturn and Swiss machines that you can imagine. I developed a relationship with Hurco many, many years ago. I found that Hurco was a fantastic machine for us to do a lot of our presentations on. We needed a machine that would move very smooth, that could consume as much G-code as we could feed it, and as fast as we fed it, and found that the Hurco machine was fantastic for that, especially with the Ultimotion. It's been a very good experience. I found the machines to be very high quality, very reliable machines. I like the controller. The controller is a very easy controller to work with. It was so easy to get a file from the CAM system into the Hurco controller. It was pretty seamless. It was like working on my computer. It was, you just drag it and drop it, access it, delete it when you're done. It was very simple to work with. Hurco handles large files as good or better than any other machine I've ever really worked with. We have never run into a memory limit or anything of that nature. I've fed it enormous files. What I discovered was it was very simple. So it was just put a thumb drive in the control, copy it over, run it, off we went. So never had a problem ever with it. What I have seen in the 15 plus years that I've been, you know, working directly with Hurco, is that Hurco is one of the better machines out there, especially in the price point that it's at in the market. And I would recommend anybody take a very serious look at a Hurco. Through the years working with Hurco, I've always been extremely impressed with the level of, and quality of service that was provided. All of our customers that I'm aware of that have Hurco machines have all been very happy with them. They've been very happy with the service that they get on those machines and the reliability of those machines. And so it's really been a very good partnership over these last 15 years, and I'm hoping that it continues for the next 15 years.